The Challenger disaster is one of the most famous tragedies in NASA's history. But what most people don't know is that it was entirely preventable. It was a tragedy born from a fatal public relations decision. On the morning of the launch, the weather was unseasonably cold, and the engineers behind the space shuttle's solid rocket boosters expressed grave concerns. They had warned that the O-ring seals, which were crucial for containing the rocket's hot gases, were not designed to function in low temperatures and could fail. But their warnings were ignored. NASA was under immense pressure to launch, particularly because the next launch window would not fall on a school day. The mission featuring Krista McAuliffe, the first teacher in space, was a massive public relations event, and they wanted school children across the nation to watch it live. Just 73 seconds into the flight, the shuttle broke apart. The cause, as the engineers had predicted, was the failure of a single O-ring seal. The decision to prioritize a PR stunt over the lives of seven astronauts turned a potential educational moment into a national tragedy.